Here's one I wrote about growing up in southern Idaho and wishing I could go anyplace else. It's called Hallelujah Band. I think we put this on Queen of the Minor Key, and it's called Warning Signs.
Warning signs and warning.
mind coming up here and joining us for this next song. I've always... Hey, what do you know? What pros? We are at your musical service. I've always wanted to do this next song. It's been my dream for a long time. We've never actually played it before, and Miss Tess and Thomas have never played it before either, so the playing field is very level here. No one knows this song. Especially us. Don't worry, we're professionals.
Yes.
You're in good hands. We hope. So we're just, we're just thinking that this will be fun for us all to just try a song together that we've never really heard before. There's a little Idaho connection to this song too. I don't know, just in case you care. The person who wrote or maybe co-wrote this song is Carol King, and she has a yay Carol King fans in the audience, or maybe Carol King herself. You never know here. So she owns a ranch in Idaho, which is a very important ranch for my family because my grandparents were married there on my dad's side and on my mom's side. She worked there as a kid. It was a dude ranch for a long time. And then Carol King bought it, and no one has seen it since. But I'm going to buy it from her for a cool $22 million. No problem. And maybe with this song, wouldn't that be ironic? I'm going to make a big hit out of this song.
YouTube sensation.
Yeah, buy her ranch back. It's for sale, so. It's called, the song is called Chains.
Chains, my baby's got me locked up in chains.
Album of blues tunes, all blues covers from the 20s through 60s. Yay. And that excites about 10 of you. And that's cool. Maybe the rest of you will get into it after you hear a little taster. You up for a taster? All right, this is a big Maybelle tune that we put on there. I think she recorded this one in the, let's say, 50s. This is called Don't Leave Poor Me. Here's a Lonnie Johnson tune from that same blues record we did. He's one of my very favorite blues artists. Everything I've ever seen, I've ever heard of his, and seen of his, is just amazing, and I love it. I think he recorded this one in the 50s or 60s as well. This is called Another Night to Cry. Anyway, it's also semi, I don't know, depending on how you take it, it's maybe a little threatening. Howlin' Wolf recorded this tune. It's a Willie Dixon song. This one's going out to Monica from Fran. Happy anniversary. And it's as close as we're going to get tonight to a love song. So here you are, honey. This is called You'll Be Mine.